और हमने देखा होगा कि कितने शब्द आ चुके हैं। कभी हैंडीकैप शब्द सुनते थे तो कभी डिसेबल शब्द सुनते थे तो कभी स्पेशली एबल पर्सन, अनेक शब्द आते रहते हैं। ये बात सही है कि शब्दों का भी अपना एक महत्व होता है। तो उस समय मेरे मन में विचार आया था कि परमात्मा ने जिसको शरीर में कोई कमी दी है, कोई क्षति दी है, एक आध अंग ठीक से काम नहीं कर रहा है, हम उसे विकलांग कहते हैं। और तब जाकर के मेरे मन में विचार आया, क्यों ना हम हमारे देश में विकलांग की जगह पर दिव्यांग शब्द का उपयोग करें।
As per census 2011, in India, out of the 121 crore population, about 2.68 crore people are disabled, which is 2.21% of the total population. You see these children enjoying on the playground, but by looking at them, do you ever think about those children who aren't fortunate enough to do so because they aren't able enough? Well, Samarthanam Trust for the Disabled is one NGO that does.
Founded in 1997 under the inspiring leadership of G.K. Mahantesh, Samarthanam is affiliated to the World Blind Union and Rehabilitation International. It understands the challenges faced by the visually impaired in different walks of life and seeks to empower them face those challenges.
We also have a project called Higher Education, where we provide financial assistance to the students with disabilities and underprivileged students for their higher education. We provide them financial assistance. And this is a skill development center where, as I told you, this 4 months training program, we teach computers and other soft skills like English conversation, interview techniques, and all those skill sets which will help them for to acquire a job. They have, this project is supported by one CSR activity. So they are also quite supportive, and they feel that the marginalized section of our society should get equal opportunity and lead a better life. Government is doing their own way. I mean, the government of India has come out with a new legislation, which is called Person Rights of Person with Disability Act, where they have reserved 4% jobs in government sector and all that. Lot of accessibility and then employment and education. There are a lot of schemes which government is undertaking.
दिव्यांगों के लिए आज नई दिल्ली में राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर एक जॉब पोर्टल की शुरुआत की गई। इस पोर्टल के जरिए उन्हें रोजगार और कौशल प्रशिक्षण में मदद मिलेगी।
We have got methods to identify such needy students. We have a specialized mobilizer who is looking after these suspects. We adopt measures like inserting advertisements, some news items, or
we have posters
in stickers in railway compartments for the disabled. Then we have handbills which we distribute at prominent places, by which our presence is known to the needy community. There was a student in our class, this Krishna. He has got admission in Sydenham College for his MBA.
Okay. When he has initially come here, that time he wasn't that confident.
Absolutely.
To speak to people.
A meek, kind of a meek boy.
And then from here, now he has many friends. He gets up morning, he wakes up at 7 o'clock. No, he leaves his house at 7 o'clock. And he comes back at around 7 or 8.
I mean 12 hours he is in the college doing this, completing assignments.
Happy.
Maybe he organize
carnivals,
then workshop on first aid, then self defense
work,
interview techniques.
Was there interview techniques? Then we had this carnival wherein we made the students put up some stalls, we weren't in the office itself, but we had invited all the other offices premises in the premises. So they had come down and they purchased the items from them as far as possible. Our students were very happy and they were very confident. Even our organization organizes these World Cup cricket for the blind. February itself we had it in Mumbai. So Mumbai and Bangalore, the finals were in Bangalore. So we had our organization and organized.
Changed the face of the game itself and is now a rage. The Scottish version of the game will now be played by the visually challenged as well, with the World Cup on the cards at the end of this year. The fiber ball for the World Cup was released on Saturday in Bengaluru.
After meeting Dr. Suhas, we interacted with other students of Samarthana. With immense zeal and zest, they told us their life stories and what they would want to achieve further in their life.
आपको इसके बारे में कैसे पता चला समर्थन?
मैं इधर आया ना, मैं पेंटर हूँ, साइन बोर्ड पेंटर, वॉल पेंटिंग, रूम पेंटिंग ये काम मैं करता हूँ। तो मैं मुंबई में आया था, तो मैंने ये क्लास के आज मैंने लोकल में थी, तो मैंने पढ़ी और उनसे नंबर थे ऑफिस का, तो नंबर पे उनको मैंने फोन किया, तो सुहास सर को फोन किया मैंने, तो उन्होंने मुझे ये क्लास के बारे की उन्होंने मुझे जानकारी दे दी, तो ये मैं इधर आया।
आपको क्यों आना था? मतलब क्यों?
मुझे और आगे कुछ करने का है लाइफ में, इसलिए मैं इधर आया। और मैंने कंप्यूटर अभी तक पढ़ा नहीं, नहीं, इसलिए इधर वो क्या कंप्यूटर और बहुत कुछ उनके पास क्लास है, कोर्स है, वो पढ़ाते हैं।
कोई कंपनी आई थी, उसका एरो का शूट हो रहा था, बेसिकली उनका एरो की शर्ट का था। मैंने कहा यार ये नॉर्मली बच्चों को क्यों रखते हो तुम हर बार यार मॉडल्स, कभी स्पेशल बच्चों को भी तो चांस दो। उन्होंने कहा स्पेशल बच्चे मॉडलिंग कहाँ कर रहे हैं, मॉडल्स है ही नहीं। मैंने कहा अगर मैं तुम्हें ला के दूंगा ऐसे ऐसे फेस जो बहुत स्मार्ट होंगे, जिनका एटीट्यूड बहुत स्मार्ट होगा, जिनकी पर्सनैलिटी बहुत स्मार्ट होगी, आप उनको प्लेटफॉर्म दोगे? दे सेड ओके, आप लाओ तो सही। They basically need the love, they basically need the care, and they need the attention.
उन पेरेंट्स को कितनी हैप्पीनेस हुई होगी जिन्होंने कभी नहीं सोचा होगा यार हमारा बच्चा फैशन शो में रैंप वॉक करेगा।
मुझे बस ये लग रहा था कि हो जाए, बस किसी तरह भी हो जाए, एंड देन आई विल वर्क टुवर्ड्स इट, बिकॉज़ मुझे लगा कि इसकी प्रैक्टिस नहीं हो पाई है।
अच्छा लगा था, बहुत अच्छा लगा था ये भी हमारे घर में से भी कोई फैशन शो में जा रहा है।
Was about to cry with see that moment ki wo maa baap ke dil pe kitni khushi ho rahi hogi ki humne kabhi nahi socha ki hamara bachcha aisa ramp walk kare।
2000 logo ka capacity ka wo auditorium tha, wahan lagbhag 50% kam se kam 1000 log to ro rahe the baith ke। Society se inko sirf ek word mein define karunga, society se inko acceptance chahiye।
We also wanted to know how supportive businesses were for disabled people, so we visited Mitchy MI, which is situated at Pawai।
So we had our values very clear from the beginning, and the two values, so the first one is integrity and commitment are more important than capability and skill, and the second value is that it is important for businesses to generate wealth for society in addition to generating wealth for the individual। With these two values, when we are thinking of concept, we met these two guys who are also on investors on our venture now, and they had seen a video on Facebook about a restaurant in Toronto called Science, and they asked if we'd like to do that, and we said we had a look and we thought that it's doable, so that's how the venture started। We knew that there will be challenges along the way, there'll be difficulties, But tell me one business that doesn't have delivery. That's true. So we took it as a business and we started. So we got in touch with various NGOs and institutions. Two of them which really did stand out were Rochiram Thadani Institute for Rochiram Thadani High School for the Hearing Impaired. And the second one is called NASIOH, N-A-S-I-O-H, yeah, which is National Society for Equal Opportunities for the Handicapped. Both are in Chembur, coincidentally.
NASIOH, a voluntary non-governmental organization, believes in empowerment rather than extending a hand of pity. An organization which helps the disabled to help themselves. NASIOH conducts various programs for enabling the differently abled. Falguni Early Intervention Program for Special Needs Children. Muskan Bal Mandir to integrate disabled children with the non-disabled children at a young age to bring about positive attitudinal changes. NASIOH conducts several outreach programs in slums aiming to bring down incidence of blindness, deafness, polio, cerebral palsy, leprosy, rickets, and tuberculosis in slums and schools. NASIOH's special focus is on maternal and child care, training of health workers and women, leading to prevention of disabilities.
Extremely pleasant, because wherever we thought there will be apprehensions and gaps, they came out shining in it. They're more perceptive, they're more receptive, they're more observant, they're keener, they're focused, they smile a lot more. What more can an employer want? Attrition is low. The attrition in our industry is close to 70% on an annualized basis. Our attrition with these boys and girls is less than 4%. It's been brilliant. So society. We felt, now looking at the restaurant in Canada, we are very aware that in the West it's far easier because the gap between the server and the diner is not as wide as in India. And add to that gap a limitation on part of the server, the gap only widens. So we thought there will be apprehensions on part of the servers to approach the customer because of societal as well as related to disability, and communication gap obviously would be there. But we also thought that there will be apprehensions on part of the customer towards this concept. That, oh my God, I'm going to go there, am I going to be politically correct? We use sign language in our day-to-day basis, lives any which ways. When you go to a restaurant, you ask for the bill, how many times have you said this?
Yeah.
Everyone's done it, right? You ask for water, because you wouldn't be yelling across the floor in the restaurant, obviously. So we knew that there will be, that is there. But when you're going to a sign language restaurant, you would first like to know, is this how we ask for water and this how we ask for the bill? So we knew there will be apprehension. But frankly, we've been open like 2.5 years, Michi and mine, and a year, Madeira. We've not faced any apprehensions. You know, deafness, they're all deaf, and because of deaf, they're mute. Because it's difficult to teach them, right? And deafness at an early age is curable. That's why they're from a lower economic family, because they're parents could not afford it or were not aware of it. So I hope it goes away rather than sticking around. Imagine a person who's deaf, fine, we've given him a platform, but he could have had a life like the rest of us. For no fault of his, he's managed to do this. We are pure, simple entrepreneurs who wanted to create a business that makes money. At the same time, gives, adds value or wealth, generates wealth for the society. So we came across this.
Raindrops, meet the glorious sun, a rainbow forming, cheer, joy and great fun.
देखो इन्हें ये है ओस की बूंदे, पत्तों की गोद में आसमां से कूदे, अंगड़ाई ले फिर करवट बदल कर, नाजुक से मोती हंस दे फिसल कर, खो न जाए ये तारे जमीन पर। ये तो है सर्दी में धूप की किरने, उतरे जो आंगन को सुनहरा सा करने, मन के अंधेरों को रोशन सा कर दे, ठिठुरती हथेली की रंगत बदल दे, खो न जाए ये तारे जमीन पर।
ले लेना।